The Olathe School Board voted unanimously today to uphold the district's mask mandate. That decision came after listening to a parent last week who challenged the requirement. It was the second challenge to the mask mandate the district has heard in the past 2 weeks.